Mexico City, Mexico. Sarah! Approaching the ring from Toronto, Canada, Angelina.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart. You see this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there. Superstars here in the WWE. Angel counter.
Oh man, what a neck breaker! Oh, what a smack!
And now goes Santos.
Straighten you out.
And there's the reversal. That was one vicious neck breaker. Hit break time. Santos. Last man standing. Match. Nobody's leaving this one as friends. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. What can we expect from Santos at this point, Ken?
Right now, her speed's been neutralized. So what she has to do is figure out a way to pick up the pace. Uh-oh, she looks fired up.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Good night.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
this is a last man standing match. The physical punishment has begun to take its toll. Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. The physicality of this match is off the chart. I just no matter what happens, these competitors can win on the move again. Santos escapes. An Angel counter. Man, this is one of those matches you just do it, then what will?
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Let's go to the highlights here.
Here is your winner, Angelina Love.
We may need some help out here. This doesn't look good. I don't think I've ever seen a beating like that. And tonight's action will have repercussions all across the WWE.